It is done. It all ends with you.
No. We made a choice. And that they can never forgive. No matter what you tell yourself or who you sacrifice. Silence is their judgment.
But I set things right. What more would you have me do? Tell me! Please! Tell me!
The heavens do not speak to you anymore!
Heavens, protect me!
No! You belong in hell!
If she's hurt, it will be easier to trap her in the Soul Stone.
She's already gone.
What's now?
I have an idea. I will prepare the Cyclist Eye.
The eye? What do you mean?
We must find Lilith. The only way to do that is to use the eye.
Are you serious? I know what happened the last time the eye was used. I know it didn't end well.
Do you have a better idea? Any of you? That's what I thought.
Thank you.
to collect your safe passage to the Cathedral of Hatred. And you look less well than when I saw you last. I would not be so certain of victory.
Fulfill the promise you made to me.
Of course, daughter of hatred. With my gift, you will face your father. We all return home in the end.
Foolish of you to use the eye again.
What is this? Where am I?
A prisoner in your own mind. I could keep you here forever. But... I will show you why the world has need of you. Ever since you drank my blood, I have been a part of you. I always will be. I carry your hopes and fears. I gifted humans with free will, but they are lost, without a shepherd to guide them.
Granted you a path to salvation. And yet, you stray from it at every opportunity.
And people submit to this world through a child's eyes. But you know, it is all an illusion.
The Horadra. Know the truth.
Yes. But they are only keepers of knowledge. They cannot do what you do. His prophecy was a warning. Inari, we are prisoners. It will always be. It was so human of Inarius to think the prophecy was all about him. Or perhaps your kind.
Listen, Mother.
He was wrong. A human must lead the flock of humans. You. Hatred, destruction, and terror are forever. We will always need to fight them. But we can turn the tide of the eternal conflict. Simply take...
I will...
I'm not ready.
cave in the mountains. This is where Mephisto found me.
I've come to free you from this trap.
Why do you keep helping me?
Look where we stand. I saved you in this dismal little cave because I sensed you could end Lilith. And that is all I want. I won't lie. There will come a time when we are enemies. But like it or not, right now we need each other to defeat her. Look me in the eye. The path ahead is steep. My blessing will guide you. Tread without fear. Take it and set yourself free.
Taken orders from you in years, Lorette. I see no reason to start now.
You should have come to me instead of the cathedral. I would have shown up for you. Shared your burden.
I know. And perhaps things would have gone differently with Skos Klein. And with Yoren. Was it enough? Will he think it was enough?
Well struck.
Bags are full.
Not bad.
He gave everything. His home. His son. What was it for?
You've made it back. Good.
What does he mean?
This fiend helped me escape from Lilith.
Wait. I've read of such a wolf. No. Mephisto. You trusted a prime evil?
Trust had no part in it. Your friend saw reason instead. As should you. If Lilith takes my essence, Sanctuary is lost.
What do you propose?
No proposals. I offer only my aid. This leads to the Cathedral of Hatred. But you must hurry. Lilith is almost there. But she is. We can set an ambush. I distract her. You trap her in the Soul Stone. Yes, a wise ploy.
Something isn't right. Mephisto led you to this moment. We're in his realm. Should we really be doing what he wants? Between him and Lilith, he is the greater evil.
Want to use the stone on him? Think carefully. That path would lead to failure for all of us.
He's afraid.
It could work. We imprison Mephisto in the stone.
Then we seal the...
She'll catch you before you escape. And if I'm trapped in the stone when she does, don't let your hate for me blind realm. I can't trust my thoughts about Mephisto, but I trust... Your lives and those of all humanity depend on what you do next. Choose wisely.
For you at the chapel. This better not be the last time I see you. Understand?
Wait a minute.
Meant as an escape from the eternal conflict. And yet, here we are, again. I gave you free will, and you've squandered it, wasting it on a crusade you don't understand. You chose tyranny when offered freedom. A poor legacy for my gift. Without me, you would have no victory. And its cost will be more than you can pay.
I'm not ready yet. It is done.
Lucy trapped in the stall?
No. Mephisto is. He helped us reach the Cathedral of Hate.
Of course. He had a hand in all of this from the beginning, didn't he? No.
Norel.
No.
On ahead to the Desert Chapel.
Quickly.
You can't.
Now we are truly alone. The creators of Sanctuary. Angel and demon. Father and mother. But they made us in their image. Their conflict is a part. Is there any truth to Lilith's vision? This map, me? Rest, girl, while you can. We'll be on the move again soon. She's gone. Why didn't you wait for us? Yes, Yorin, Donan. We can't lose now.
Come on.
Norathnar!
Will this never end?
Yosef, what do you want?
Step aside. I'm here for the Haradrim.
Can it wait? I'm off to bury a friend.
We'll dig his grave for you.
Well, that's kind. But who will dig yours?
Haradrim have used their dark magics to bear a great evil into our world.
Yosef. He saved my life in Nevesk. They were not our enemies.
They were fools. I don't have the time for it. I am going to Skullsclan. Donan deserves to be buried with his son.
I thought the dead deserve nothing, while the living are in danger.
Wise words. But I have a promise to keep. That's why you must ride north, ahead of me. If the cathedral doesn't have her yet, Nayrel might head for the vault. Find her. Once you're together, meet me at Donan's estate.
What I saw. She had horns like a beast, strode right past where you stand. is what I saw in the reflections. We're close. I can save you from this, Mother. I promise. I can learn how to... Not what I expected. But let's not give up hope. I thought you'd know me better by now. I am my mother's daughter. Where there's a lead, there's a way. And I'll follow it to the end.
Why do I only hear one set of footsteps?
I spent a lot of time learning this code, so I hope you remember how to read it, Lorath. Because you are the last Horadrim now. My mother would have wanted me to stay with you. She believed the Horadrim had all the answers. I don't know if she'd recognize this person I'm becoming. For me to think about her right now. But then I remember you and Donan. You weren't all-knowing Horadrim. You were bitter. You were uncertain. But you were always true friends. What I hold on to, because there is so much further to go. Your imperfection gave me hope, and we will need it to face what comes next. To face him and his brothers. But there has to be a better answer, and I have to find it. Alone. I know you'll want to go with me, but people have already died because I was not careful enough. I can't risk you too. If I've misjudged, the world is going to need you to survive and clean up the mistakes I leave behind. I know you don't want to hear this, but you don't get to quit. Not again. Wish me well, Morath. Because if everything works out as I am hoping, we will never see each other again.